New tonight, a Georgia man going to prison for defrauding Medicaid programs in North and South Carolina. Federal judge sentenced the 37-year-old to 6.5 years in prison. Plus, he has to pay more than $5 million in restitution. In North Carolina, court documents show he recruited at-risk children to his after-school programs. Once they were enrolled, he collected Medicaid reimbursements from real and fake drug tests using their personal information. North Carolina Attorney General Josh Stein releasing a statement saying this person cheated the Medicaid program at the expense of our young people and taxpayers. My office will hold accountable businesses and people when they commit fraud.